For the time being, let's shift the conversation to tractors, because we did hear the finance minister say that certain tractor components will attract a lower rate of tax at 18% versus 28% that was proposed earlier. We have Mr. Subbaiah, CFO of VST Tillers and Tractors, joining in. Good evening, sir. Thanks for being with us. Can you tell us now, we can't give you more specifics because as of now, the finance minister didn't say exactly what component is going to be taxed less. But if you're looking at components generally, can you give us some sense what is the range of taxation that's followed?
We had the inverted duty structure where input duty on components was 28% mm-hmm. and output was 12%. Now with the input duty being reduced to 12%, I think that's a welcome move because we will not have any adverse impact and we need not claim any duty drawback from the government.
Okay, so you're saying the inverted duty structure problem that has been now addressed with the move from 28 to 18%?
Yeah, it is addressed through this.
Okay, so what sort of a likely impact can this have if you're looking at your numbers particularly?
It won't have any impact on our numbers. It will be almost neutral for us.
Okay, and overall, Mr. Subbaiah, how do you view the onset of the GST regime and what specifically it might mean for your sector and company?
Yeah, as I mentioned, both for our tillers and tractors, it will be neutral and it will be business as usual for us. Because earlier we were not claiming the incoming duty on us, and now we will be charging the GST. But since the input tax on the components is at 18%, it will not impact the output tax.
Okay, fair enough. In terms of your existing inventory and the way sort of the supply chain will move come the 1st of July, what should be expected? Any sort of disruptions? How are you sort of dealing with your current inventory?
Yeah, if we have inventory which is more than 1 year old, then we need to see how we can liquidate that. But whatever inventory is lying with us, which is less than 1 year old, it will not have any impact in the future with the GST coming in.
But in the future, you will be able to claim tax credit once the GST regime sort of kicks in?
Exactly. We will be able to claim it from the government.
Overall, tax neutrality retains, so business as usual, barring the disruptions on the supply chain side.
Exactly. Well, if the supply chain has components which are more than 1 year old, that can have a marginal impact. But if the components are less than 1 year old, it will not have any impact because they can claim the GST impact, whatever the input versus output differentiation is there.
Okay. All right, Mr. Subbaiah. Thanks for giving us that quick sort of update on how it impacts the tractor side of the business.